For the Illinois agility test, you'll need 8 cones and a timer. This drill is great to challenge acceleration, deceleration, and change of direction through a preset drill. You're going to set up 4 cones in a rectangle shape, roughly 10 meters long and 5 meters wide. Set up the other 4 cones right down the middle of that rectangle, about 3 meters apart. Have your athlete begin at cone number 1 in a prone position with their hands on the ground. They'll sprint up around cone number 2 and come back towards the start line, and then weave down the middle of the cones in a figure 8 fashion. After circling back down the first middle cone, he'll then sprint to cone 3, circle it, and accelerate past cone 4 to end the drill. Perform this drill in both directions to ensure a balanced routine, and be sure to record times to track progress.